Memories. Memories of the Hartman clan. Hartman clan. This is Lynn Hartman speaking. I'll try to do the best I can with this. The Hartman Saga of Mr. John Henry Hartman, originally of Peter Bonn, Persia, Germany, born November 2nd, 1846, and married his first wife, Louise Augusta Dingman, January 6th of 1870, at Johnson's Creek, Wisconsin. In the year of 1880, October the 20th, John H. Hartman became a citizen of these United States. And so begins the pictorial Hartman family, his family's history. Yes, John had lost a leg in the Civil War and had it sawed off in the battlefield with a handsaw. And see, this is his first wife after he'd gotten out of service and retired to a small farm. And he married, as you can see, Louise Dingman, his first wife and mother of the boys and girls Hartman. That includes my dad and my uncles and aunts, which you can read. And his John And so goes it for the Hartman family. John Hartman, Fort Ripley, where he retired after the Civil War, having the leg shot off, and Fred Hartman and Lydia, my mother and dad, took care of him for several years after his departure from the discharge from the Army. And here's a few of the bills that was created by John Hartman at the time, the ditch taxes and such taxes of the old times. And you can read on there how much taxes were so terrific in them days. Back in and more tax bills and what have you. $19.35 for John Hartman's land, what he owned there. Property tax. And this is a pension he received after he got out of the Army. I don't know exactly the amount, but he got by in those days. It didn't cost that much to live. Interesting different forms of government paper that he was discharged from the service. In the 37th Wisconsin Infantry, fought in the Civil War. This is the birthplace of a burial for Fred John Hartman. John Hartman deceased, deeded to the Fred Hartman. It's the states of the home place down by east of Fort Ripley, Minnesota. And this is Grandpa Hartman and his wife Louise. This is John and Louise Hartman begot 9 children. One boy they named Fred, who met Lydia Bertram. They fell in love. And so they got married, and it was Mr. and Mrs. Lydia, Fred and Lydia Hartman. And here is the pictorial history of their family. Some of the old deeds that he had, that I had in the picture box that we kept from day one. And more papers and bills paid and taxes paid and all such stuff. In 1917, and there's 1932. Some old stuff, here's April 11th, 1917. Taxes paid, and here's a group of Dad used to work with on Dad and her brother. Dad is the one who sat with his head turned, getting a cup of coffee. There was a black hat on. That's Fred Hartman with the river pigs, who work on the river. And there he is again, pouring. They're pouring him a cup of coffee. That's Fred Hartman and his river gang. They used to cut logs and float them down the river years ago in the old logging days, lumberjacks. And here they're working below the dam at Little Falls. Before there was a dam, below the falls at Little Falls. Some more that'll below the falls at Little Falls. That's the old grinding mill on the back where they grind flour in them days. And here they're along the Mississippi, bank of the Mississippi, eating their dinner or lunch or whatever. Now that's Uncle Eddie sitting on the roof right to your right in the white shirt, the white one. Here's some more of the river pigs or loggers or lumberjacks, whatever you might call them. Back in those days, there was quite a crew of them. Here they are with pick poles or cat hooks, and it's different. And that's Uncle Eddie sitting down there. There he is again, Uncle Eddie. Dad's brother sitting down there with the white, big white hat, a light colored hat. Some more of their woodworking tools. There's another crew of them. Never had the opportunity to ask my dad who's who on there, but of course he would have known them, most of them. So-called river pigs. As I said before, lumberjacks, and there's Uncle Eddie again right up in the corner. You can see he's got Ed on the picture there, the light hat again. And that's my dad sitting there by taking a break after cutting trees, I suppose, on the banks of the river, eating their lunch. And some more of Dad's friends cutting down trees. I'm not sure that's for firewood. That wasn't for the logs. That was the Lynch boys, Dad's friends. And And that's the Lynch boys too, his dad's friends on a, it was going on a Sunday afternoon. That was their get up and go suits. And that's Uncle Ben, Ben Hartman, my dad's brother. And that's Uncle Ben again. He lived up north toward halfway between Brainerd and Crosby Ironton. Did mostly trapping all of his life, trapping and wild ricing and such. And that's Uncle Ben again, in his younger days. I forget when he passed away. That's Uncle Elmer, or Eddie. That's Uncle Eddie, and he used to come down to our home in Fort Ripley area from Cuyuna. That's Uncle Eddie again. Quite the old days. And that's Fred Hartman, my dad, Bill's dad, Albert's dad, Leo's dad, and I'm Lynn. And Pearl's dad, and Sadie's dad, and Jane's dad. I'm not real sure who that is. I think I was told one too, but some friends of dad's. Some more rascals, I don't know who they are. It looked like they was ready for a Saturday night dance. There's some more Uncle Eddie's, what's Uncle Eddie on the corner there, the arrow point to him, and some of his buddies getting ready to, I think they're getting ready to go out Saturday night. There's Uncle Eddie again, and his Hopalong Cassidy boys. They were pretty well dolled up in them days. This is Klaus's store at Fort Ripley many years ago, before my time, Lynn Hartman time, that is. That was a store, Pearl Hartman said, that's Klaus's store in Fort Ripley, Minnesota. Yeah, quite the store in them days. And this is some relation to my mother, the Buttram clan. And I don't know who, I think that's Grandpa Bertram, mother's dad, and a team of horses there. This is, I think, is where Bill worked at some water well worked up north of Brainerd or some house, somewhere up in there. I'm not real sure of that either. No, I'm not real sure. I think that's Mary Grimes. And here's some more working on the railroad section crew. Now, I don't know for sure whether Dad was in that crew or not, or maybe one of my uncles. And this is, I think, the Buttonville homestead down back east of Fort Ripley through on what we call Through the Hills Road, here many years ago. And that one is Albert, and I don't know the girl, who the girl is, and nobody knew either for sure. They thought maybe it was one of the girls, little girls from Iowa. Iowa clan. Now them two little guys is, them is Gordon, Jimmy Gordon, and I don't know who the other guy is with the ball. And that is Louise, I believe that's Louise. I'm not real sure of that either. Louise Hartman, Ben Hartman's daughter. And this is Aunt Emma and Ben's wife, first wife, Ben Hartman's first wife. That is a little closer up picture of her. And now this is, I'm not sure who them girls are either. I think they're some of mother's sisters' relation or Iowa group from Iowa.